All right, well, we'll go ahead and continue 35. We'll see what happens. 36 is amazing. Oh, you guys. I'm gonna be waiting for him to wake up. Ow. Yeah. Hi. Sorry, I might have knocked you out a little bit.
你竟然打我！我舅舅都没打过我，啊？是吗？Really?
He's scared of Uncle Jin. Bye, Jinling. I meant Jinling is scared of him, not Wei Wuxian. Oh, baby. So that dang curse you took over. Oh, he's waiting for him. Oh. He's playing their song. Oh, that's so beautiful with like the water ripples reflected on there. Oh, he's staring. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, that's so good.
将成会永远站在我这边，而蓝忘机则会站在我的对立面。没想到，事到如今，一切却是完全颠倒的。Right,
Wei Wuxian? It's insane. The director would just be like, "Yeah, stand there and look pretty." Okay, got it. Oh, your man's is coming. He's like, "Hey, you came." Oh, he knows something's up. He's like, "What'd you do now?"
Oh,
oh, oh, he's so worried.
怎么回事？这个就只是普通的恶组合而已。等他来找我的时候，我把他打散了就行了。What? 到时候你可得帮我，我自己一个人应付不来的。Oh,
of course, he'll help you with anything.
哦，对了，你找到他没有？他在哪？是不是我们要找的那个人？
是从金林身上移过来的。Maybe.
你遇到姜婉仪了。嗯。只要两个人都活在世上，怎么都会碰到的。走吧，我背你。我这只是被紫电抽了一鞭子，腿麻而已，又没有断。再说了。
He really said that?
还要背，太难看了吧？很难看。哦。很好看吗？ 你曾经也要背我的。嗯,
he remembers.
我怎么可能背你啊？你记错了吧？我怎么可能要背你？你从来都不记这些。哦，哦，我背你。
谁都说我记性不好。You do。不好就不好呗。 No carrying me. Oh, he deter. Oh, oh, Lazan. Oh, oh, oh my God. Look, they're totally smiling there. Oh my God, this is perfect.
Oh.
你怎么知道的？想知道？嗯。嗯。你自己告诉我的。Yeah。告诉你的。Yeah。是因为金玲，还是因为温宁啊？No, you played their song, baby.
自己想。哎呀，你就告诉我吧。哦，啊，啊，啊，啊，啊，啊，Oh
my God. Guys, that was so pure. He's supposed to carry a bridal style. Yibo wasn't strong enough. Would they really allow that in censorship though? Oh my God, that was so perfect. I'm gonna go back and watch that bit again. Sorry, I need to. It's happening. It's happening, y'all. Okay, here we go. Yes, 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 yes. What Bainey? Oh, I love it. Oh, this is so beautiful. Mmm. guys, I love it. Pliny.
He's holding his arm.
Okay, so someone that they know. Oh! What was that? Ni hoi san? Oh, hi! How are you doing?
我不知道，我不知道，我什么都不知道。
Oh, he's helping his baby down. First baby, now business. Oh, he angry.
韩国君,
yes.
真的不是我。
Hui-san, what'd you do?
韩国君, 我只是 恰好路过，我真的什么都不知道。我不知道。你不知道啊？我不知道。
I'm gonna remember that forever now.
会不会我说着说着，你就突然知道了呢？Is
it big brain time?
这位公子是……我不知道。He's
like sit. No words needed, just sit.
韩光君。Yes,
baby. Going back to being an alcoholic. Here, baby, have some alcohol for the pain.
行路岭上一直有吃人礼和吃人饱的传闻，然而一直没有。
Oh, he's so nervous.
所以，这都只是谣言而已。而谣传会让普通人远离行路岭，所以它的作用只是一道防线，而且这只是第一道防线而已。哦，这位公子，我看你有点眼熟。那有第一道。How
would he not recognize him? That's my question.
这第二道防线。 就是行路岭上的精怪。我说普通人会不畏惧谣言，闯入行路岭，或者是误入岭中，看见这路上的精怪，也会落荒而逃。防线，就是石堡附近的迷阵。如果说前两道防线防的都是寻常人，那这第三道防的就是玄门修士。
Oh, he's so nervous.
如果是持有灵气或灵犬，专攻迷阵的修士。 或者是像韩光君这种等级的名士，那这道防线。It
is angry smolder.
我不知道。哦。三重防备，为的只是行路岭上的食人堡不被人发现。那设这座石堡的人究竟是谁，已经很明白了。这里是清河聂氏的地界，除了聂家。 没有人能轻易的在清河上设下这三道关卡，更何况你又碰巧出现在石堡附近，留下证据。He's
like, I'm a baller. Oh, my baby needs more alcohol. Here you go. Thank you, husband. You're the best. Well, he just gives him more. He's like, here. Maybe Shen never seems to be able to drink his alcohol properly.
清河孽墙里的尸体究竟是怎么来的？他究竟有没有吃人？聂宗主，你今天要是不说清楚的话，小心日后被捅出去，玄门众家一同来质问讨伐，只怕到时候你想说，也没有人愿意听，也没有人愿意相信你了。那根本不是什么吃人堡，那就是我家祖坟。OK，家祖坟棺材不放尸体。
放佩刀，
韩光君，在我说之前，你能不能先发一个誓？韩光君，你一向说话算话，只要你发誓，我便相信你。如你所愿。你说他不是什么吃人堡，那他究竟有没有吃过人啊？
吃过？
啊？
哎，不不不，可是。 不是你们想象的那样。Then explain it, baby. 那是几十年前了，行路岭上吃人堡的传闻，就是从那时候传出来的。我只是负责添油加醋，把谣言扩大几倍而已。愿闻其详。自古正道都是以剑法入道，但是啊，当然除了魏，那个是，他是以
He who must not be named.
我们历代家主的佩刀力气和杀气都极重，
几乎每一位家主最后都是走火入魔，抱体横死，而他们性情暴躁，也与此有着极大的关系。在家主生前，他们配刀的躁动尚且能有主人控制，但是主人死后，他们无人管制，就会变成一把凶器，而且每一位刀灵只认一个主人，不能为旁人所用。可真是大爷呀！可不是。 那些跟随列祖列宗披荆斩棘、寻仙问道过的刀，本来就是大爷。直到我们家第六代宗主，他想出一个办法，就是建造吃人堡。嗯，差不多。但一开始想到的并不是这个办法，他只是给他父亲和爷爷的刀打了两副棺材，建了一个石堡。奇怪的是，石堡里也没放什么贵重物品。 但是却镇压了数百个妖魔鬼怪。韩国君，你听我解释，我们收集这些并不是为了作祟，而是第六代宗主说了，既然这些刀灵想要跟这些邪祟争斗，那就给他们邪祟，让他们争斗不休。所以我们把邪祟和刀棺一同下葬，就是当做陪葬品，用以缓解刀灵的狂气。这样一来。
才换来我们后来几代人的安宁。那为什么说他吃过人呢？哎，也不是吃人。Spit
it out, Huaisan.
就算他吃过人吧，但也不是你们想的那样。可是后来被一帮盗墓贼给挖了，他们在里面东翻西翻找黄金珠宝，却惊动了这里面镇压的刀灵。So
the blades are evil, and they—well, I know that. The spirits are like their own being. These like resentful blades.
也就是说，邪祟破壁而出，祭品少了，那群盗墓贼被当做了祭品。哦，所言不错。嗯，我们家想着把谣言闹大点也好，这样就不会有人靠近这一带了。OK。但是，谁知道这么倒霉，碰到一个不守规矩的金灵。<laughs>
Yeah, tell me about it.
我可否先行告辞？Okay,
bye.
等等
bye.
哦，你干嘛？心出恶阻？没事，我自己来。
He has no hesitation with grabbing his leg. Love that. Oh, it's gross. Oh.
都到腿根了。Let
your husband help you. Oh snap. Oh, what's happening?
该合作安息了。嗯。He
has his flute. Oh, sweet boy. Oh, is he cleaning it? Fixing it? Of course he is. That's even better. Oh. 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 That's so cute. Oh. Oh. Oh, he could just make that thing come out of thin air. Like, now they're gonna play together again? Yes. Oh, look at him, look at him. Oh. Smirk. Oh! Oh! That little smirk, oh my god. That was a confident gay smirk if I've ever seen one. Holy cow. That was so good.
这些天，我从没有见到过他像今天这样急躁的样子。 像是被什么东西刺激了，是你身上的东西。恶祖痕，这恶祖痕是金灵在石堡被设下的。这剑灵对这恶祖痕的反应如此强烈，是否说明？They're
connected.
难道说，聂家的祭刀堂就是这个剑灵要带我们去的地方？Maybe.
Another adventure. back to where they were going or were at before. God, I wonder how heavy that wig is on Lajan with the headpieces and everything. Oh, hey. Like, hello again. He's like, what are you doing here? Gonza. He's like, Nani?
Ooh.
Poor Hoi-san just wants to go back, fix this, and go home.
去封恶潜不对，先不要。我们还不知道这剑灵指引我们的究竟是何物。如今开封，太凶险。你们到底在找什么？
难道是我们想错了？这剑灵指引我们来。
并不是指认凶手，指认他的主人。哎，不会不会！哎呀，你们肯定是找错了。我们念士没人用剑的，我们都是用刀的呀。韩国君，我真的没骗你们。
能赋予剑上，只能说明它是有灵兵器。
Like a saber？
但谁又能保证，它一定是剑灵了？有件事情，还要麻烦你一下。
啊，还有事儿？不是什么麻烦的事情，就是要麻烦你把祭刀堂所有的配刀都拿出来。嗯，什么？
什么？韩国君，你们这是不是有点……He's like, thank you.
劳你宗主。哎，开吧，开吧，开。Poor
Nihuai-san, so annoyed. At least they asked for permission.
这是最后一把。
Oh, he's so mad.
真是奇怪啊！这里面所有的配刀，既没有阴虎符的痕迹，也没有刀灵离体。难道？So
they would be talking about the stuff with him here?
你们聂家所有的配刀都在这里了吗？都在这儿了。只怕未必。What?
你这是什么意思？
霸下。
Yeah, where's 霸下?
赤峰尊的配刀霸下并不在这里。
Oh, snap. 大哥。
大哥。
梦妖。
大哥，别过去。 大哥已经不认人了。
What is happening? Oh. Oh, snap. Oh, he did not look good. Oh, dude.
大哥。
Oh, man.
大哥，是我呀，大哥。
梦妖。 Oh, dang. Oh, he did not look good.
所以说，赤峰尊在金氏百花宴上，
What?
筋脉尽断。
So did he die then? If he disappeared?
Lan-chan,你说如果这刀灵就是赤峰尊的配刀霸下，那么他带我们来这儿就是为了要告诉我们他的主人是谁？你说他接下来会带我们去哪儿啊？
So they have the blade spirit in the bag. Okay. Just verified.
<笑>看来这个刀灵真是讹上我。你说，他会不会带我们去找赤峰尊？有理。OK。看来无论是谁在墨家庄留下这个刀灵，都是为了让我们找到赤峰尊。所以，走火入魔，并非意外。
Oh, he looked mad.
如此急躁的样子，只怕赤峰尊他
死于非命。
For real? Oh, baby boy angry.
Never
seen this look on his face before. Those are the questions, babe.
不会有人要陷害我吗？倒是自然清楚。
Like, not on my watch. No one's blaming you for anything ever again.
如果真的能找到大哥的尸首, 那我也是。
聂宗主, 如果确认是赤峰尊的尸身的话, 韩光君一定会立刻给你飞书的。
It's okay, we'll find your dagger. I hope. So Mingju was murdered. That's insane. Who would be able to murder him? Because he is strong, boy. Hey, we're back at Yuyang. Yes.
蓝湛，我问你个问题啊，你觉得掏出刀灵到墨家庄，还有杀害赤峰尊的，是不是同一批人？
Could be.
两批。
No. Okay.
如果此人真的杀害了赤峰尊。 却连尸体也不敢让大家找到，因为这样太容易被调查，也太容易被发现了。一个费尽心思藏匿，一个却生怕大家发现不了，所以他们俩肯定不是同一批人。OK。杀害赤峰尊的人看来知道很多聂氏的秘密，抛出刀灵的人却动之你我的动态，恐怕来路都不简单。真是越来越多秘密了。
一步一步来。
那你是怎么认出我的？
He's totally like just full on blurred out. How'd you recognize me? Think about it, sweetie. Think about what you did. Bunch of handsome men.
Bunch of handsome men.
16年间, 薛阳突然出现在金陵台, 各大家族力主惩治薛阳。
What?
只有金光善反对。
What?
说他杀了常氏50余人, 有谁亲眼见到吗?
后来呢?
后来常氏唯一的幸存者, 常平反共了。
什么?
常平宣告, 常氏灭门, 与薛阳毫无干系。
为什么?
直到金光善身死，脸方尊金光瑶登上家主之位
，What?
薛阳才被清理。He
died?
爸，来喝酒。哎，我听说他和夷陵老祖有点关系，是不是？哎哎，喝酒喝酒喝酒。又说，真是没想到，都过了16年了，大家对我这个夷陵老祖还是喊打喊杀。任何事情。
Yeah, you could say that.
薛阳这次放虎归山，那我小师叔和宋兰呢？他们难道没有出面吗？萧星辰失踪，宋兰远游。
What?
再也没有人看到他们。What?
这么多年，连消息都没有吗？蓝湛，16年前，长平突然一夜之间失去双眼，死于凌迟，而凌迟他的凶器，就是双花。 What? Xiao Xin Chen's sword? Why?
什么？怎么可能？
How'd they be able to distinguish that?
他们都以为是失踪的小星辰报复杀人。So
all the stuff happened after Wei Wuxian died. Okay.
其实说实话。 我还挺羡慕小星辰和宋兰二人的，他们二人因为与自己无关的事情，落得如此下场，还真是世事无常。
Oh, oh no! What? Lan Zhan, sweetie, baby needed a shot.
没错，哎。
Oh no. Oh no. He's gonna get drunk. Oh no. Oh no, no. Dang it. Oh man. You guys need to explain to me what they were talking about fully. Cause I know, okay, they're talking about what happened after Wei Wuxian died. Peacock's dad died for some reason. Xu Yang was basically acquitted from everything that he did, right? I'm just trying to understand what they were saying. Okay. So I'll learn more about what happened later. Okay. More detailed stuff. Yeah, it seemed like he did a shot because he was sad about Xiao Jingchen's and Song Long's story. So Meng Yao is the lead cultivator, right? Yes? Oh man, he's gone up in the world from being like a servant to like head cultivator. Like, how did he do that? Holy crap. Meng Yao, Jing Guangyao. Find out later. Okay. He is a clever boy, I'll give him that. Like, he seems like he's incredibly smart in his dimple power, yes. The dimples have powers. Yeah, he was found dead by Xiao Qianchen's sword, yeah. That part I got. But yeah, well, thank you guys for joining me. This was a lot of fun, as usual. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Because you're his husband. He loves you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!